as a choreographer, I approached it as if I was choreographing two separate shows, since it is Curtains the Musical, but then also the story of Robin Hood the Old West. So that meant I pretty much got free rein and was able to do square dance numbers and saloon dancing, lots of Western influenced dance styles, as well as an Agnes DeMille sort of spoof on a dream ballet, which is every choreographer's dream, I think. And then on the opposite side of that, I also got to do more legit musical theater numbers, a Fred and Ginger style dance number, that are just going to be beautiful.